Well, from chickens to dogs and cats, we really have seen so many animals left behind at their families' homes, burned out or not. Now, the rescue crew we followed inside the evacuation zone today, based out of Chico, is doing everything they can to rescue every single animal they can possibly find and feed the ones they can't find. Days after the flames tore through Berry Creek,
we have arrived at 70 Greystone.
A group some might call heroes are on a search and rescue mission of their own.
It's not uncommon. I mean, that house made it, so it's very likely that an animal could have taken shelter.
Hannah Booth is from Chico Animal Services.
Animals are, they're survivalists.
Her team gets calls about the animals left behind or from crews working in the area. They'll rescue the ones they can find.
But at the very least, set out food and water.
And feed the ones they can't.
If an owner were to come back to this area, this will be there as well so they can kind of see, you know, what care their animals have gotten while they were gone.
Booth then got called to feed and also possibly rescue a group of goats and chickens, and unfortunately found the worst case scenario.
It's devastating, you know, it really is, but the good will always outweigh the bad.
Then finally, a sign of life.
Kitty, kitty. He's gonna run right into your car.
A cat reported missing popped out from underneath a burned out trailer.
Oh my God, I could cry. I mean,
a bit too skittish to jump into Booth's arms just yet. So she set a trap with food and is hopeful this little guy can be returned back to its owner, just like his two siblings were last week.
Even just this small thing of seeing a cat at somebody's house, you know, even if we can't catch it, it still is really amazing. And that's why we're out here.
Now, all of the animals found here inside of this evacuation zone are being taken to a small animal evacuation center near Oroville, where those crews have already started the process of reuniting those animals with their owners. Back to you.
All right, so many people doing such good work. Thank you, Lena.